how to study Grasshopper 614 and 616. And basically, you have to keep the control bar swing out. So that's a safety switch. If any of the bar not in the swing out position, neutral position, you will not be able to start the lawnmower. The second thing, choke. Choke is if it's a core engine, and the throttle, put it in the half position. And the PDO switch, make sure it's down, it's not engaged. If it's engaged, you will not be able to start it, the engine. And let's give it a try. After the engine starts, you can unchoke the engine in the one stage. And it's a small size lawnmower, but it's a very good lawnmower. Tough. Very easy to use. Don't take too much space. And 14 horsepower, 614. So don't use too much gasoline.